The National Weather Service in Tulsa has issued a flash flood warning for southeastern Osage County in northeastern Oklahoma, Pawnee County in northeastern Oklahoma, until 6:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time Wednesday at 12:26 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Doppler radar indicated moderate to occasionally heavy rain across parts of southeastern Osage and Pawnee counties, that area already experiencing flash flooding. Up to 8 inches of rain have fallen. Some locations that may experience flooding include northwestern Tulsa, Sand Springs, Pawnee, Skyatook, Hominy, Cleveland, Jennings, Avant, Westport, Osage, Hallett, Blackburn, Turlton, Meramec, Squidee, Walnut Creek State Park. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area, with the heaviest rainfall likely to be across portions of Osage County to the east and southeast of Hominy. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles,